Thank you, Coach Wade, for taking time with us at Off the Block Blog, and congratulations on the reverse sweep. Can you give us your initial impressions of the match?
Well, just really proud of the guys and how we battled back. You know, we came out kind of flat. Just our pins couldn't score. You know, I don't think we received serve terribly well, and the pins just had struggled scoring. You know, just kind of tentative, weren't really going up, blasting the ball. So, you know, after that second set, we made the switch with Alex Jones, came in for Jennings Franciscovich, and really did a nice job. That third set, we hit for a really big number. I think one hitting error sided out about 85%, and it really got everything going. The defense started coming along, you know, and the hitters got some confidence back, and you know, it was good to see.
Another change, or it was your ability to neutralize UCLA's block down the stretch. They had a really good performance in the, especially in the second set, blocking. What was the key to neutralizing the block?
Well, the one, we passed better on serve receive, but then in transition, the hitters were just smarter. I mean, we were, you know, you got a short blocker in front of you and a big blocker in the middle, and we were just hitting into the meat of the block, you know, hitting low seam when it didn't exist. So, and the hitters kind of took that upon themselves to stay aggressive and just be a little bit more smarter.
Another change you made was to put Capone Fate in the match down the stretch. Can you comment on his performance?
Well, Capone was a starter for us earlier, and his passing is just rock solid, you know. And when things were a little shaky, he gives us a nice calming influence out on the court, and you know, he did again tonight.
The one player that really jumps off the stat sheet is Taylor Avril, and he had a really good two matches in San Diego. Can you comment on his performance tonight?
Well, he's just a dominant outlet player. You know, his blocking was phenomenal down in San Diego, and you know, he's just a load to deal with. He makes so much, he takes so much attention from the other team that it really opens up a lot of stuff. So, another good night tonight for him. And Zach Radner got a fair amount of playing time, came in, and while he didn't end up with a bunch of blocks, he did hit for a nice number, but some really significant touches, and they were pumping the middle in front of Davis Holt early, and Zach really came in and gave us a nice lift.
And finally, can you just comment on the difficulties of playing? Well, this is your third match in four nights, and tomorrow will be four matches in five nights.
Well, it's just kind of our world, you know. We do this, thankfully, only once a year, but we know that we do it. And at this point, like I said, we just kind of embrace it, and it's just kind of part of our deal. It's better than staying here for a week or going back and trying to come back inside the same week. So it is what it is, and just proud of the guys and how hard they work to get themselves in shape and rise to the challenge.
Again, thank you for taking time with us, and congratulations on the 5-set win.
Appreciate it. Thanks.